Everybody, it's Bruce Kulick here with another story behind the song. And this one I'm really excited about. How about something from Hot in the Shade, Little Caesar from Eric Carr? Now, this is the only original song that Eric Carr sang in Kiss. And boy, there's a great story behind how all that happened. We recorded Hot in the Shade at a really small studio in Hollywood called Fortress. Now, this is where the demos were recorded for the record, but then we liked that place and stayed there and finished the record. Eventually, we went over to Cherokee Studios, also in Los Angeles, to mix the album. What was fun is that Eric and I had a chance to fool around with Little Caesar in that studio all by ourselves. Now, many of you know that it happened to appear a version of Little Caesar called Ain't That Peculiar wound up on the Kiss box set. That is the same track, but with completely different lyrics and vocals from Eric Carr. But what I have for you today is even more different. So what's the title mean, Little Caesar? Well, let's face it, Eric, like myself and Kiss, we all grew up in New York. And Eric being a little Italian, I think he needed to identify with, you better be tough or bad things might happen. Makes me think of that movie from Edward G. Robinson called Little Caesar that was out in 1931. And that was about the crime syndicate and mobsters and gangsters and everything. So I really think it's a great title in that way, especially for Eric. So in a few minutes, I'm gonna play along to a very cool version, a different demo of Little Caesar. What makes it special? The lyrics to the verses are completely different, although the chorus is exactly the same. In my years with Kiss in the studio, lyrics would be rewritten, especially if they weren't up to the standards that were expected by Gene and Paul. Now, what Eric had that you're gonna hear soon is good, but not good enough. Call in someone like Adam Mitchell, great songwriter, Crazy Nights, Creatures of the Night, and other songs that you know. So Gene, Eric, and Adam went ahead and did a rewrite of the lyrics, which became the Little Caesar that you all know and love on Hot in the Shade. So the backing track you're gonna hear that I will perform with actually has, of course, Eric on drums. He's also playing bass, just like the record on Hot in the Shade. There's no background vocals, which I believe were Gene and Paul answering him in the Little Caesar choruses. But you will hear the same chorus vibe from Eric. Of course, those verses are gonna be different. I'm playing all the rhythm guitars, but there's no lead guitars on this demo, which is really fun because I can play my banana guitar on this performance now. So I hope you enjoy it. Little Caesar demo with me on guitar. We'll be right back. Well, that was a lot of fun, and I look forward to doing more of these stories. So you know how to contact me. BruceKulick.com. There's a cool shop there too. Visit the YouTube channel and subscribe. And I hope to see you all soon. Thanks.